Sir, I am a farmer from Maharashtra, India. Since 2005, I am an organic farmer. I don't use chemical fertilizers, and I don't use also this insecticide pesticides. This year we are using this Sanjeevani, which is a fermented liquid with organisms in it, made by Rama Raju. And I saw a fantastic change in my fertility of my soil, and hence the leaf size and the canopy of my grapes has been very good, and the quality of fruit also has improved. And after 1 or 2 months, when a harvest period would come, I think I may get increasing number of yield, so that it would give me a good profit also, and the fertility and the microorganisms count in my land has gone up, so I am very happy with this product.
Sir, usually we claim that it gives about 5 tons yield extra normally per acre,
right?
When we use this biotechnology,
right.
Do you think we can go to that level or near to that level?
I think the grapes, whatever I see now, I feel that it may give me 2 to 2.5 tons of yield more than what I expected.
At least minimum.
Yeah.
And how do you find the leaf quality, sir?
Leaves, the diameter of leaf has gone up.
Right.
And the quality of leaf is also very good. It's very stiff, and all the leaves are somehow bigger than whatever I used to see before. I am farming vine since 8 to 10 years, but this year due to Sanjeevani, the leaf size has gone up.
Very nice, sir. Thank you very much,
okay,
sir.
Okay.